dry. I'll bail it up and bring it in before the coming storm begins. Go, she said, and beat the storm. And then there is another chore. Today the baby will be born. You'll take me to the hospital. Sad the shepherd, if it's true. Twere better if I stay with you. I'd rather let the harvest go and hasten to the hospital. Nay, she told him, I'll be fine. We both have labor in the dew. You do yours and I'll do mine, and the babe will wait till the work is through.
And the shepherd's work was never done.